They started automating their records 20 years ago. Here it is. Baby Boy Bryant, born 26 July 1989.
Gosh, they didn't even give him a proper name.
Infant born with an unclassified genetic variant. Over 10 specialists examined him. No one could diagnose him. No medical precedent found. You okay?
Yeah, I just started to get another migraine. I can do it.
I know you can, but you don't need to.
Thanks.
I'll get you some water. So this baby was a mystery.
It says he died from complications of his genetic abnormality on the 30th of July, 1989.
Which we already knew.
Thank you. Okay, Dr. Blake West and Teresa Jaffe, RN. See, I wonder if either of them are still...